Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bestaslot, and we are back playing Jurassic World, the game, on the iPad thingamajiggy. And what are we doing today? Well, I was meant to be doing the weekend battle event thing, which was actually pretty cool. It was a series of free fights. The first one, you had to use three commons, second one, you had to use three rares, and the third one, you had to use three super rares. Unfortunately, I recorded that using the wrong microphone, so that is gone. What we're going to do instead, I'm going to attach that, because I think it's worth seeing. We're going to attach that at the end of this video. So this little bit is going to last about 5 minutes. If you don't want to see that, because the mic quality is quite bad, I'll acknowledge, that's fair enough. Just skip over that, just ignore it. Hunky dory pudding a pie. But if you do want to see it, it's there. So that there's something for you who want to hear my dulcet tones in normal time, we are going to do a little something. There's not really much to do, because I kind of did it all in the broken episode. But we should, I believe... Yeah, I'm just going to rush this one. I kind of meant to do this so you guys didn't see me do that, but I'm going to do this. This should be our 8th Ichthyostega. And I kind of showed a lot of this in the other episode. You'll see that happen. But the idea now is we're going to level up Ichthyostega. This will give us a level 40 level 40 amphibian, a level 40 carnivore, and a level 40 pterosaur. And then all we need is a level 40 Unasaurus, of which we currently have 4. So we need 4 Unasauruses, and we'll have maxed out one of each type. Once that's done, and I've already got quite a bit of DNA, although a lot of it's about to disappear. Once that bit's done, we are going to start working on the Tyrannosaurus Rex and get ourselves an Indominus, which we'll never ever level up, but I think it's worth doing just to see the bloody thing in the game. And I think you all agree. But I want the 4... I want one of each individual thing leveled up first. You know, I think that makes sense. I think from a battle perspective, that makes sense. And from a seeing interesting creatures leveled up perspective, it makes sense as well. I've got no idea what Ichthyostega looks like at max level. I don't know if we've ever seen it on this playthrough. I'm trying to think. And I can only imagine it looks utterly bizarre. I've got hiccups at the worst possible time. Oh god. So yeah, we just need 4 Unasauruses. We've got a lot of DNA lately. I've been very good with it. I've been doing all the events, blah, 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 blah. I apologise that this is a little bit delayed. So like I said, this was meant to be up yesterday, and there's going to be... I'm going to attach the episode at the end anyway, because I figure if you guys want to watch it, and you can put up with the bad mic sounds. Basically, Action, which is my recording program, reset and decided, you know what, best in slot? Never mind the professional microphone you use. Here's your webcam microphone for no reason whatsoever. I didn't set it. Action has decided to do it off its own accord. Whatever. So that's where we found ourselves. But yeah, we'll start that in 4 more minutes. And if you want to watch that and listen to me go, bleh, it's not really good. It's more just like echoey. Like I'm living in a box 1,000 miles away. We have seen this. Now that I see the little picture, I recognize it. But still, there we go. Mega Evolution Ichthyostega. Very cool. Well, sort of. Well, I'm not actually a fan at all, but whatever. That's okay. Right, so, boop. Let's get a good look at him, actually. Hello. Boop. All right, buddy, calm down. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, I'm in love. Right, we also bought, I've done a few quests as well. As you see, we have quite a few tar pits knocking about. We're going to do like a little tar pit dino excavation center, you know, for the kids. The kids need something to enjoy. And for us a little bit, let's be honest. And that's going to be part of the park. We will do an episode where we just kind of design the park a little bit. I haven't done anything more, but we are working on it, slowly but surely. And because we just got a new critter, let's go ahead and we'll do a quick battle arena before the other video comes on as well. So we can see our Ichthyostega in combat. I feel I'm about to get destroyed, by the way. I don't see any way this goes well. Oh, that's an Indominus Rex. Oh, and a Shunosaurus. Shunosaurus, level 31. Very cool. Really like it. It's kind of a turtle. I am going to swap to the Dimetrodon. I'm just not going to do it quite yet. Because the reason is, I want the Ichthyostega to survive, because the Ichthyostega is going to be quite important for both the Dimetrodon and the Indominus on his turn. So it's more important that I use the other guys on my team, you know? Although I am expecting him to potentially swap here. I should win this, theoretically. Right? Yeah, there it is. Okay. Dimetrodon versus Dimetrodon. Very cool. I love this battle arena. I do prefer the inside one. This one's pretty cool as well. Yay! I was just hoping, eventually, he won't block for the whole thing. I'm gonna win now. This isn't... Yeah, I know. Another reason that... What? 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 Why? I only run out of battery. Well, okay, I didn't run out of battery. 10%. If you've... Well, we saw it. I guess that... Jurassic World, why are you trying to make me hate you? Why are you doing this? Our current mission, by the way, is collect a lot of food. I think we might actually be... obnoxiously close to finishing that. But that's not really exciting. I've been doing a couple of quests on the sly anyway, just to try and level up. Next arena. We do actually do the next battle arena in the bit you're about to see. But the next one unlocks the Shunosaurus, which I'm quite excited about as well. Because it's the first new creature we've had since the... this dude. Oh, fire, Codon. Anyways, stick around if you want to see the video. It's like a 20-minute long episode of Jurassic World with the other bit as well. I apologize about the mic quality. There's nothing I can do about it now. But I figured you guys might want to see it because the actual stuff that happens is pretty cool. So it's up to you guys. That's about it. So I shall either see you in a bit or I shall not. Bye-bye.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Best of Slot. And as you can see, in Jurassic World today, there is a dinosaur rarity battle event. This has been running for the past few days, but we are going to get to it today on the final day. But before we do that, we have some other things to do. I've knocked out the last mission and actually the mission after that, which was something like collect more money from carnivores or something like that. I don't remember. But thankfully, the next mission that's popped up that you can see in the top left is a super easy one to do. So let's have a look at that. It was buy and place 3 tar pits and place a newly hatched dinosaur. Now I've got the tar pits, which are somewhere around here. Yeah, there they are. So I went ahead and bought all the tar pits. As you can see, I've been very good with my money and my food. Been very busy. I'm going to use those to kind of work on that dig site kind of area that I was mentioning in the last episode. But we also need to place a newly hatched dinosaur, which thankfully, because I'm a lovely person, we have that ready to go, like so. It is a Guanlong, which I kind of love. Boop. Mission complete. That's going to get us to level up, which is why I waited until now to do the episode. Boop. Yeah, level 52. Ah, DNA. Beautiful, beautiful DNA. I have, by and large, completely stopped buying packs and stuff on this game. But I'm going to make an exception for now. DNA, that's all I wanted to see, some DNA. What do we think it is, ladies and gentlemen? I'm going to go for... Dimetrodon. Don't know why. Oh, look at that. Oh, DNA, please stop it. It's not, it's a Microposaurus. One of the least interesting, must be said. However, we now have 3,700 DNA, which means if we go over to our Ichthyostega, who I've been working on, as you can see, level 30, level 20, level 1. We needed one more Ichthyostega to get him up to level 40, so that can be what we do next. And I just pressed the wrong button. Amphibians, Ichthyostega. There we go. So that will give us a level 40 carnivore, a level 40 pterosaur, a level 40 amphibian, and then we just need to work on the Unasaurus, who is there. So we need 4 Unasauruses, and we'll have 4 level 40. We'll have level 40 for every type, which is the main goal. And then we're going to start working on the hybrids. I want to work on the T-Rex next, so we can get ourselves an Indominus. But we are going to get the herbivore first, because I think it makes more sense. Yeah, oh yeah, there's a deal on at the moment. I'm sure some of you have taken advantage of this 20% off super rare packs. But I don't need super rares for any particular reason. Boop. Okay, and boop. Zach, did you hear that? I heard something coming from behind us. Yeah, it sounded like a wild animal. Oh, a wild dinosaur, Zach. Dinosaurs are animals. What's his name? Grey, there we go. 50 Shades of Grey. That'd be a disturbing film. Buy and place 3 wooden bridge. I love ones like this because it's so easy. I just have to chuck money at it and it does it. And These are actually quite cheap, and they look nice. I wonder if we can string these together to make something cool. Let's find out. Do they go together? Eh, not really. But still, I'm not complaining. Easy peasy quest, always a good thing. And we'll stick these over here just to give a little boost to our critters for no particular reason, but why not? Lovely jubbly. They've really lowered the amount of XP you get in these quests. For some reason, I definitely got more XP at level 48 and 49 in that lot than I'm getting now. It seems a weird choice to me. Grey, get underneath this bridge. But it's so dark! Wah. Quiet, 50 Shades of Grey. You want the whole pack of heroes or what? Next! Will the storm ever end? Late plans, blah blah. Help the park get back on schedule. My female voice isn't great. I'm going to try and think. I need to think of a woman and then picture her voice. Help! See, it sounds exactly the same. Collect 100. Okay, well, we can do the statues, and I wanted these anyway because they're awesome looking. Look at that thing, it's adorable. And the food isn't that bad, I don't think. Let's have a little look in there. 240,000 every 4 hours. So that is. I need it, what, times 4? 5? 6? Times 6 would just about get it. So it's 24 hours. So I'm just going to set this for. Spend all my gold, set it up for a nice big one. When I collect that in 24 hours, it'll be nearly done. It'll actually take one more try after that, I believe. Unless I've forgotten how to do maths. Which is always a possibility. Let's stick that in there. So we have two things to do today. Once we've done all this, just to set ourselves up with a little bit more gold. We need to do our level 52 battle arena, which is only for a card pack, unfortunately, but that's hardly a big deal. That's something fun to do anyway. We can do that now, and then we're going to do this dinosaur rarity thing, which requires 3 commons, which is kind of strange. Crikey. Okay, so Pteranodon. I can't believe I still have to check this. Pteranodon into. This is the problem, right? This is why I need a max level Unasaurus as well. Into Coolosaurus. Yep, that'll do. I love Ostrophricosaurus. We're actually not far away from an Ostrophricosaurus. In terms of stuff. Like, I think we've got 5 or 6 of them. It's the same with the Suchomimus. We're actually quite close with both of them. It just kind of happens. You naturally accrue these creatures over time. I expected him to block there, but eh. I've got my 4 saves. That's what matters. Yeah, I just realised when that happened that I was definitely about to die. Wait, why did I lead with Pteranodon? For some reason I thought it was a herb. Oh, okay. Huh. I definitely didn't mean to lead with Pteranodon. Or in retrospect, I didn't mean to use Pteranodon at all. I've actually lost it. This is going to go really badly. I'm aware of that. It's fine. I'm getting annihilated. Oh, I'm so sad. My planning stage was all off, though. I don't know what's wrong with me. Okay, it's not completely over. Not completely over. I knew he's blocked. I blocked for 4. If he attacks for 4, which he won't, I'm still lost. Is there not a way to quit? How do I retire professionally? Give up. Which I've never done before, so it's interesting. That's why I did it. I just wanted to show you guys a new thing that I've never seen before, which is the give up one. I totally did it on purpose. What? Oh, right, yeah. I was on the wrong thing. Right. So I wanted to start with Coolosaurus. I think I'm actually going to start with Ichthyostega. Don't know why I used Pteranodon. Makes no sense. We're going to use Pteranodon against their Pteranodon, though. Are we? Well, I've done it now, so yeah. That should go better, I think. His team is slightly stronger than mine. I really need a new Nasaurus. His team is slightly stronger than mine.
Oh, mine looks so teeny tiny! It's a teeny tiny. What's up, Bear?
No. Why? No. If I can get the Pteranodon down, I will win. But the problem is getting the Pteranodon down, frankly. However, he has no points left. I have. So it's not going to be quite enough, but we can get some damage. Actually, no, it's not going to be enough. But he has no points saved, whereas I've saved two. We can do this. He got his early hit in, which seems good on paper, but in actuality, it's not a good thing. Now he has two. Wait, okay, yeah. I just wanted to make sure. Three would have done it. Okay, good. We're in business. Actually, three would have done it. But we're in business now. We're in business. Pteranodon can die. That wouldn't be a big deal. Cooking with gas, ladies and gentlemen. We are cooking with gas. Okay. So he used all three to attack. I've got five. So I need to attack with two. Yep. And then save three. That's easy peasy. No problems. I wasn't worried. I just wanted to show you the give up function, obviously. God. Ah, oh, Sukamimus. It's taunting me with the two carnivores I've nearly got to max level. I've got four or five of them anyway, aren't I? Alright then. Have we seen the max level Ichthyos Decker? I'm trying to think and I can't remember seeing it. It looks like a weird creature to put spikes on, you know? And since they're all covered in spikes at max level, you'd assume that's what they're going to do. Ooh, more DNA. And a Pachycephalus Sorx. Cool. Next unlock is... And we don't actually have that. That's Shunosaurus, I believe. How is our Pachycephalus Sorx? Ah, already maxed. Eh, we may still wait. Okay, then. Splendid, splendid. Blended? Are we good? I think we're good. Let's go and do this battle arena thingamajiggy. So we need only commons, and we're kicking off with Hansacopteryx. Don't know how the game knew that, but that's what I want to do. And a herbivore. And a carnivore. Boop. This is weird, because it's completely down to type advantage. There's no differentiation in terms of like ability, power, or anything between the teams. Is he gonna swap? Nope. Okay. Could just go for the kill, but don't see much point. We're in no rush, are we? We're just gonna knock it slowly out of the park. I like this one. Oh, there it goes. Is that a kill? No. Oh, it's close though, isn't it? I don't think he had any points left. No, he did! You spoon, best of slot, you spoon! Oh, it would have been a kill. But Net Sirius looks huge here, by the way. Absolutely. Oh, God. What am I playing now? We're okay, we're okay. Not my best game so far. Gotta be honest, folks. Ouch. Despite having the type advantage across the board, yeah. But this is good. Pelicanomimus killing the Limoncello is good. Because it means his Elanqua comes out next, and that's weak against Pelicanomimus. I did it on purpose, you see. I did it completely on purpose. I did think blocking was the right idea. Can you just stop with the cheeky blocking all the time, right? It's not fun. It's not entertaining. Just let me kill you. It's not so much to ask for. It's really not. And now you're dead as well. This is going poorly. Okay, it's fine now. It's fine. So we only need to attack for two to get the kill. I'm going to block for three. Because the maximum he's going to have is four, because he hasn't saved any points. So he's going to come out with four. If I can take three without a problem, I can only take two. I didn't want to risk it. He's low on health. This is fine. I'm not worried. Shut up. Neosaurus is just massive. I swear though, he would have attacked if I hadn't blocked. I'm just pointing this out though. The game's sneaky. It's a sneaky, tricksy cheater. Go on, Long, go! This is a really cool event, just because we're getting to use all these dinosaurs we haven't used in such a long time. Like, why would I use Alanka or Hatsugopteryx or Pelican Mammoth or Gorn Long? I wouldn't. You know, you never would. This is a good reason to do it. I really like that. And it's TNA, you know. Oh my god, it changes every time. That's really cool! Pyroraptor into Anita Swimmy. Oh my god, my rares suck. Allosaurus, Dilophosaurus then. My rares are awful. Why are they so bad? I mean, this should be fine. I've still got the advantage across the board. I have no rare. Is there any? Yeah, there is. Oh, I know why. It's the Coolosuchus, because we leveled it up, didn't we? We changed it. And to be fair, I have kind of ignored the rares because they've not been needed. Oh well. It's fine. The Pachycephalosaurus looks so cool. The big armored watermelon. I'm not sure we've ever used Pyroraptor. Even this is good for me, frankly. Him swapping, I'm fine with that. Do I go for the kill here? I've got enough. I think I've waved. I would gladly pay you tomorrow for an apple today. For a burger today. Yesterday, I don't know. I don't know what the saying is, but either way, it applies somewhat here. Except I'm not paying. I'm paying now for a burger tomorrow. But it'll be a damn good burger. I really don't mind falling behind at the start. He's still on 3 points, whereas I'm going to be on 8 on my next turn. Not worried. Allosaurus, again. Did we ever use Allosaurus? There we go. And we'll have a little block, because why not, eh? Little block in action never hurt anybody. I don't know. Ooh, Irritator. Very cool. Allosaurus versus Irritator. How much do you want to see that fight? We're going to make that happen in whatever that game's called. Mesozoica! That's the one. Is that a kill? Yes. Easy, easy. And then the poor Pachycephalosaurus. Gonna have a lot of points. Gonna do nothing with them. I think 7 might. No, 7 would be a kill. Is 4 a kill? Probably not. Yes, it is. Well done. But not well done enough. The Dilophosaurus is here to save the day. Again, first time I think we've used the Dilophosaurus as well. Please, with the frill. Yeah, there it is. Very cool. Yeah, you did. Who's my pretty? You're my pretty. Look, yay! So I'm assuming this is going to be super rare now. And we've got so much DNA. This DNA is going to go on making sure the Aphiostega can get to level 40. Once that's done, it's going to go on T-Rexes. Okay. Velociraptor. The game always knows what I want to start with. It's very weird. Do we have a herbivore? Ankylodocus, that'll do. Wedgesaurus. Right, let's do this thing. The final round! Ladles and gentle ladles. Let's rock the Casbah. Rock the Casbah, rock the Casbah, rock the Casbah, hyper. You sneaky so-and-so. Do I care that much? I don't know. I don't think I do. We're in a YOLO mood today. I'm just gonna kill it. Why not? He doesn't have a number advantage in terms of points. I don't have a number advantage in terms of points. I don't see any reason not to, really. Silly Supersaurus, not so super nice. I've got a lot of health though. I'm actually gonna block here. I thought he would have blocked for quite a long. I'm hoping he would attack, I think, if I don't block. They never do though. They never ever do it. It's daft. Screw it. YOLO. Block this. They never attack when you block. It's like they know. It's like they're programmed by a computer. Somehow. What majesty is this? Why aren't you? Never mind. There's just this weird refusal to ever attack. I'm hoping this Velociraptor can take out all... No, never mind. Never mind. It's Ankylodocus versus Supersaurus Battle of the Sauropods. His is slightly better. Well, less damage, more health. That was large. That's what she said. Lol. I'm so sorry. Anyways, this is legendary pack territory now, I think. Is it a legendary pack? I think it is. Yeah, it is. What do we reckon? Okay. I was wrong last time. It's always one of the bloody amphibians, by the way. It's always an amphibian. But I'm sticking with Dimetrodon. Oh, DNA. Oh, it's not. Is that Sarcosuchus? Maybe? Creonosuchus. I knew it was a Suchus. I swear, it's always a herbivore. Aquatic. Amphibian. You know what I mean? So Ichthy is going to be done. How are the others doing? We've got three Limoncellos. No particular reason. Kulosuchus I could have leveled up. How many have we got? We've got five Creonosuchuses. So they're not... We've got five now that I've just got another one. So they're not actually that far off. These, like again, you know, we get packs every now and again. We get Creonosuchus. I've never bought one. I probably never will. But eventually, we're going to have eight of them. Microposaurus, same deal. There's three of those and we just got another. So we've got four of those. Let's go check on our other legendaries. No. Ostrophicosaurus, we've got five of them. People will be saying to level it up. The problem with leveling number up is it does take a lot of DNA to level up these legendaries. And I don't see the point in doing it until we actually are able to. Six Stucomimuses, we only need a couple of those. Crazy! Crazy! We've got three legendary amphibians in this episode. Crazy! That's great, why not? Okay! Splendid. I am going to work on this food quest then and get annoyed about the absolute lack of DNA that it gives me. We're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me as per usual, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.